I'm going to be 87 in a few weeks. For decades, I've been buying small businesses after they become big. So I pay hundreds of millions of dollars. And it occurred to me, you know, I've got to get these people earlier, you know. This country is incredible. I mean, if you think about it, if you put three of me end to end, not that I'm suggesting that, but if you put three of me end to end at 87, it's 20 years before Thomas Jefferson wrote the Declaration of Independence. Three lifetimes like mine, and you've transformed a prairie land, basically, nothing was here, into $92 trillion. That's the most recent estimate of American wealth, from nothing. And the good news is, the game has just started. When you look at the people behind me, you know, they have been unlocking their potential, you know, in some cases for many years, in some cases very recently, but they're not satisfied with where they've gotten. They want to keep moving forward, and this country gives them the opportunity to do so. Coming through the line, I'd never met him before, a young man shook my hand, and he said he lived four blocks away from me in Omaha. Maybe he could raise his hand. I live in a upper middle class neighborhood. It's a little higher middle class because I live in it in terms of the average income. But, you know, the kids all go to public school in the neighborhood. They don't automatically get cars when they're 16 or anything of the sort. Every person in that neighborhood is living better than John D. Rockefeller Sr. lived when I was born in 1930. Think of that, in medicine, in education, entertainment, in travel, you name it, they are in a better position in life, essentially, than he was in the year I was born. That's in one person's lifetime. And the game is just starting. So anytime you hear anybody say, you know, that your children aren't going to live better than you do, or your children's children and so on, it's ridiculous. And the reason is exemplified by these people behind me. We have a wonderful system. This country, we haven't lost the magic touch. The formula's still there. And I just applaud these people that are taking advantage of that. But that's America, folks. I mean, people want to better themselves. We all want to help each other in doing that. I mean, Americans can do anything if they set their mind to it. And you're looking at Exhibit 1, and I rest my case. Thank you.